A lot of you, this might be the first experience you've had with a loved one dying. And that's a really difficult thing to do. It can be really, really hard because you know you're gonna miss her so much. And it makes you wanna cry. And that's actually a really good thing, to feel sad, because all that means is it's just your love leaking out of you for Emma. And, you know, it won't be too long before we're laughing and remembering all the funny stuff that Emma did, and remembering how much she meant to us, and because she was a part of our family, even though she was a dog. Someone give her love. Need enough to go all the way around.